Welcome to Pup Academy, where you will learn to be the best humans' best friends you can be. This great hall shares our proud history. Long ago, the great first dog, a brave, wise wolf pup, rescued a small child from a pack of ferocious wolves. This small wolf pup and that child bonded, and the first friendship between human and canine was forged. The spirit of their bond was so strong, it moved stars and ignited our guiding constellation, Canis Primus. Our academy formed to teach the world the power of friendship between human and dog, and to ensure that this great connection always remains strong. If the bond weakens, the constellation fades. And if it ever fades to black, then dogs could cease to be humans' best friends forever. You, the chosen few, will carry forward to the world our mission of unconditional love.
These are your lockers. Go lockers! There are water fountains like these throughout Pup Academy. Remember to get 6 to 8 SS slurpings a day. And when you need to go,
marked it, bam!
Excuse me?
We have the DD dog park!
It's mine now.
Bam, now it's mine. And every pup's favorite hangout, the dog bowl! Humans learn table manners. Here, you learn under the table manners. Yay, kibble!
Wait, whoa, is kibble your word for food? Why are we talking when we could be eating?
We eat after assembly and morning class. KK for kibble!
But I'm SS for starving.
Hey, I do the cheers around here.
Human schools are grouped by home rules. At Pup Academy, you're grouped by dog houses. Sniffers, barkers, howlers, and growlers. You guys have red cats, so you are the howlers. Here's your LL lockers, HH howlers. Okay, gotta run. See you in class.
Oh, time for your first classes. Your Pup Academy school year starts now.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Hello, I'm Professor Fitz, and this is Canine Languages. Like all classes at Pup Academy, you'll learn all the things you need to know to become a good dog. In this class, we'll work on the mastery of the bark.
You, sheepish little dog.
Did someone say sheep? Where?
It's whiz, right? Let's start with the most basic of barks, the welcome home human.
I guess I could do that.
Whenever you're ready. Anytime now, we're all waiting. Is there a mouse in here? Who can show us the welcome home bark with a little more energy?
Oh, me!
Corazon, that's your tail, not the human. This sort of behavior is beneath us at the academy.
Izzy loves it when I do that.
Who is up next? Spark, is it? Would you like to give something new a try?
Barking? This I can do.
Somebody needs to work on their indoor bark.
What? That's how we bark on the streets.
Class dismissed.
Great first day, students. Now go. Human school is out for the day, and you have to get home before your humans do.
We're super glad you came back, Spark.
We certainly are.
Unless this is all a dream.
Boo!
Nope. Still wide awake.
I'm not sure this place is for me, but hey, we're the Dos Amigos, right?
Right. Actually, it's... You know what? It's the amigos part that counts.
Woohoo! Bye! See you later.
Well, seems like the stray might be here to stay.
Was it too boring without me around here all day?
I wonder if tomorrow will be as great as today.